Thanks, Kelly. John Wichman from the Italian Fisherman on Old Shell Road is here to talk about a special guest you have joining. He's kind of like he's here with us right now, but not really.
Yes, Ronnie Cole, renowned entertainer, pianist from New Orleans, is going to bless the Mobile community again with a great evening of entertainment. This gentleman is well known to a lot of Mobilians. He is just a fantastic, humble person that can do Gershwin to Frank Lloyd Webber. He has the most unbelievable Amazing Grace finale that just brings chills to you. Did it for the Pope when he was in New Orleans years ago. He's performed in Carnegie Hall, six presidents. Just a very generous man, has a foundation, raised over $1 million
wow.
for charities, president of the Easter Seals of Louisiana. So
amazing resume he has. And he is coming to give a night of entertainment next week.
Yes, the 19th, a week from Tuesday, the 19th, he will be there in a very quaint, intimate seating of about 50, 55 people is all we'll be able to permit.
Okay, so you got to get there early.
Yeah, not a bad seat in the house either.
All right, well, it's a $10 entertainment fee. Again, June 19th at the Italian Fisherman on Old Shell Road. Come see Ronnie Cole and come check out the food. I've had a chance to taste the food at the Italian Fisherman, and it is a treat, so you get a double treat.
We'll have a special menu that night, because of the volume of people, and we'll also have some wine pairings, a three-course wine pairing meal for those that want to really discover wine again.
Okay. All
Thank
right.
you.
John, thanks for joining us. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Get your